Here we are, people. Looks like a dog. Dog is rescued by coons. Good service, rescued the dog. So grandpa came out walking the dogs. Dog walking is very dangerous. Dog walking is very dangerous.
No, we don't give the okay to be videotaped. We don't have people's rights to be videotaping.
Okay. I heard you.
That's not okay. You can't hear
me. I noticed. I'm filming the fire department, how they take care of the people in Torrance. I like to film them when they do something, actually. So this is what our firefighters very good. They're measuring blood pressure. As you can see, they're very good measuring blood pressure. Take vital signs, they take care of the dog too. Coons taking care of the dog. And the rest of the firefighters taking care of the elderly gentleman. And he's gonna be okay because the firefighter is right here. And they already told him go to the hospital. Today is a very, very hot and muggy day. It's very uncomfortable, so probably this poor gentleman came to walk the dog, and he's gonna end up in the hospital. Okay, this is a very, very long time. I can feel the fire department actually working. And this is the 95% what they do, picking up elderly after they fall. And as you can see, they came. And this is the new thing I see. This is the first time I see the firefighters using the ambulance. This ambulance, they're just starting to use this ambulance very recently, because Torrance going to have their own transport. And McCormick used to do the transport, but now they do it, they're gonna do by... So, he's gonna go to the hospital. Oh, he was with a walker. Oh. Oh, so he had walker, he had Walder with him, and he had the dog. So this is a sad situation. Elderly gentleman residence taking the dog for a walk and fall here on the corner. Now, look at that, how much they dicky-dooky around. Hopefully this guy doesn't have a stroke or something. Because in a case of a stroke, everything is matter, every second matters. I feel sorry for this gentleman because he got a situation here, but this gave me an opportunity to film our fire department at work. So E94 showed up, R94 showed up, the rescue, paramedic, fire rescue, ambulance showed up, but Torrance had for years, but did not use it for ambulance purposes. They used it only for gallivanting to the beach. This is the first time I see the ambulance used